next. It's a lightweight matchup between the problem and Bulldog. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. The problem is 21 years his elder. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, Bulldog. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, the problem. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Our referee for this fight is Dan Mergliotta. The problem.
Are you ready?
Bulldog.
Are you ready?
Let's go. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Bulldog. Black trunks for the problem. Oh, head kick. Hard spinning back fist. Oh, head kick.
Keep your hands up.
Oh, he missed that kick. Nice jab. Quick slip of the left. Roundhouse kick. Nicely done. Both men came out hard. Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. And he pulls away. Huge kick to the head. Big straight punch. Wow. Lands a powerful kick. Big kick, but miss. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Vicious elbow. He lands a head kick. High kick! He hurt. Trying to stay out of trouble here. That he lands was a huge elbow to the head. A kick to the body. Oh, big body kick. Head kick. Big hook, swing and a miss. He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds. The flying knee. He blocks that hook. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Oh, he rocks him. He's in big, big trouble. And an elbow. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. What a good first round.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Listen, look at me. Give me some water. Listen. You got rocked. Okay, it happens. It happened before.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. Here's a powerful head kick that lands.
Second round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast, try to pick up where he left off.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. The problem with the big jab. Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Body kick, look at that.
The problem's bruise on his body continues to get worse. It looks ugly.
Both men landing in that exchange. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
He blocks the punch. Nice roundhouse kick. Great job with the roundhouse. He caught it with the head kick. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt.
Trying to finish this fight. And again, he gets back on his feet. Now he's got him in the pole clinch. Oh, that rocked him! Man, he just missed.
He's down! He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
All over him on the ground.
Back up again.
Good block. What a huge takedown there in the final seconds. It's a testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still up and going after it, because both fighters looked like they were really close to being put away in this fight. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. What an action-packed round.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Let's 5 minutes on the clock. Final round.
Nice leg kick by Bulldog.
He got tagged there.
Bulldog with a good left kick to the midsection.
Big head kick lands.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Hard left hand.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Head kick.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike. Tagged him. Again with the head kick.
Bulldog with a good kick. Bulldog's really building some momentum in this fight, John.
He certainly is. The knockdown from the previous round has absolutely boosted his confidence, and you can see he's really on top of it tonight.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. The problem's got a bruise starting to show up on the right side of his body. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Wow! Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker. Back up to his feet.
Just missed.
Oh!
Oh, that's a powerful elbow. He hurt him, looking to finish the fight. Wow! Just like that!
Oh, man! Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. Let's see it from a different angle here. Massive power and torque behind that knee, and as soon as it lands, that is a wrap. Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 49 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bulldog.
Bulldog wins by knockout.